你好，我是一名老师。今天我们学习怎么用汉语说天气 weather. Like you are calling your friend who is in another city. You ask, 你那里天气怎么样啊? How's the weather there? 你那里天气怎么样啊? So he can say, 今天天气很好。或者今天天气不错。The weather is good, nice. 今天天气很好，或者今天天气不错。Let's get more specific. First, sunny days. Sunny day is 晴天。晴天。比如说，今天是晴天。It's sunny today. 今天是晴天。或者昨天是晴天。It was sunny yesterday. 昨天是晴天。或者我希望明天是晴天。I hope it will be sunny tomorrow. 我希望明天是晴天。晴 also can be a verb, meaning clear up. The sun come out again after being cloudy. 比如说天晴了。我们出去玩吧。It's cleared up. Let's go out and play. 天晴了。我们出去玩吧。Now let's see cloudy days. So cloudy day is 阴天。阴天。比如说今天是阴天。It's cloudy today. 今天是阴天。或者天气预报说明天会是阴天。The weather forecast says it will be cloudy tomorrow. 天气预报说明天会是阴天。So 天气预报 is weather forecast. 天气预报。Still the word 阴 also can be a verb, meaning become cloudy. 比如说天阴了。有点冷。It's getting cloudy and it's a little cold. 天阴了。有点冷。Make sure to take note when you learn new words. Otherwise, you will forget them. You can learn Chinese more systematically with our Chinese dictionary, which I designed and organized by the standard HSK levels. The best thing is they come with beautiful pictures and audios.Thousands of students are learning Chinese happily and fast with these dictionaries. Make sure to get yours by click the link down below in the description box. 好，下一个 rainy days. The noun of rain is 雨。雨。Now, according to the intensity, we have 小雨。小雨就是很小的雨。In spoken Chinese, 我们也说毛毛雨 We also say 毛毛雨毛的意思是 hair, like cat hair. So 毛毛雨 The rain is so small like hair. So 毛毛雨 We have 中雨 Moderate rain 中等的雨不大也不小中雨我们还有大雨那大雨就是很大的雨。哦，我们还有雷阵雨。It's a thunder shower. 雷阵雨。雷阵雨。那 the verb for rain is 下雨。下 like come down. 下雨。比如说外面在下雨。It's raining outside. 外面在下雨。还有我喜欢下雨天。I like rainy days. 我喜欢下雨天。Really, 我喜欢下雨天。我喜欢下雨天在家里看书睡觉很舒服。你呢你喜欢下雨天吗 You can tell me in the comment section. Okay, now snowing days. 那 the noun for snow is 雪。雪 Again, like the rain, according to the intensity, we have 小雪。小雪。 little snow, 小雪。我们也有中雪，就是中等的雪，不大也不小， moderate snow, 中雪。还有大雪，很大的雪， heavy snow, 大雪。And we have 暴风雪， it's a snowstorm, 暴风雪。暴风雪。Now the verb for snow is 下雪，下雪， coming down from the sky, 下雪。比如说，上周每天都在下雪。It snowed every day last week. 上周每天都在下雪。还有一个问题，你住的地方下雪吗？Does it snow where you live? 你住的地方下雪吗？好的，下一个 windy days. Wind is 风，风。那我们有微风 is breeze, 就是很小的风，微风，微风。那还有大风 strong wind, 大风。The verb for wind is 刮风。Literally, it's blow wind. So if it's windy, we say 刮风，刮风。比如说，这里春天经常刮风。It's often windy here in spring. 这里春天经常刮风。Another sentence, 今天刮大风，我不想出门。There is a strong wind today. I don't want to go out. 今天刮大风，我不想出门。好的，我们还有 foggy days. Fog is 雾，雾。比如说，今天雾很大，能见度很低。It's foggy today. The visibility is rather low. 今天雾很大，能见度很低。So, 能见度 is visibility. 能见度。好，现在 let's see some adjectives. 你知道热 hot, 对吧？热就是气温很高 temperature is high, it's hot, 热。热。那你也知道冷 cold, 冷。就是气温很低 temperature is very low, it's cold, 冷。So you know, 气温 is temperature, 气温。比如说，今天的最高气温是28度。The highest temperature today is 28 degree. 今天的最高气温是28度。Besides 热和冷，我们还有暖和 ，it's warm, 暖和，暖和不是热，是很舒服的，一点点热 ，it's very comfortable, a little warm, 暖和。还有凉快，凉快 ，it's nice and cool, so 凉快也不是冷。不冷 ，still is 很舒服 ，very comfortable, like the summer evening or after a rain, 凉快 ，just nice and cool, 凉快。我们还有干燥 ，it's dry, 干燥就是没有水分或者水分很少 ，it's dry, 干燥，干燥。那 opposite of 干燥是潮湿。Moist, humid, 潮湿就是空气里有很多水分，潮湿，潮湿。那这就是今天的汉语课。That's our Chinese lesson for today. I hope you took notes and learned something useful. Make sure to review and practice what you learned and study with our Chinese dictionary. I'm sure you will see a daily progress. 好的，那谢谢你收看我的视频。我们下周再见 I'll see you next week 好，再见
fly.